Professor Elliot was the only one who had the launch codes for the light mass missile. His missile. Thanks to him, half of my face was burned. The grubs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Oh, come on, Paddock! Better!
Enemy spotted!
Dragon 2 just took out the airport seeker. Colonel, can you hear me, sir? Sir?
Barely, son. What's your status?
They've got some big crowd out here leading the attack, sir.
Young man, you're fighting animals. Push them into the sea. Do you understand me?
Sir, I don't think...
Do you understand me?
Sir, that thing's got way more seers with him. I mean, I think that's what disrupted our communication, sir.
You either hang up and fight, or I come out there and shoot you myself.
Sir, but I... Oh, come on!
Looks like Karn just canceled the airport evacuation.
By the time Karn was gone, there wasn't an airplane left in Groznia.